First shown to the British public at the Earls Court Motor Show in 1961, the DB4, now available with a convertible body, was being offered at just over £4,000, a figure which at the time equated to almost double the price of an average house. Pretty car. Often referred to as the prettiest Aston Martin ever built, the DB4 convertible is rarer even than the DB4 GT. And the list of original purchasers, understandably, read like a veritable who's who of noblemen, celebrities and royalty. Elegant, powerful and very pretty, the DB4 convertible epitomizes the concept of an Aston Martin. This car I'm in was from the first batch of 30 produced on the DB4 Series 4 chassis. The car we're delighted to offer here, chassis number 1076R, is a Series 4 example, completed in October 1962 and delivered via Brooklands of Bond Street, the Aston Martin Agents, to Sir William Piggott-Brown, a renowned socialite of the time. Finished in Caribbean pearl with dark blue hides, matching hoods and carpets. Fitted with Overdrive and an oil cooler. First changing hands in 1970, just four subsequent long-term owners have carefully maintained this car. Upgraded to special series engine specifications in the 1980s, major restorative works carried out on 1076 between 1999 and 2002 have included a chassis and body restoration, a bare metal repaint, and rebuilds to the engine, gearbox, suspension and brakes, electrics and chrome plating where necessary. Additionally, a body coloured, pre-fitted and restored factory hardtop is supplied with the car. All restoration works have been carried out by highly respected Aston Martin specialists. More recently, the interiors received a complete retrim in original quality Connolly VM3282 Vomol hides using factory supplied templates. A new leather hood cover and Wilton wool carpeting have also been fitted. Annual routine maintenance on this car has been carried out by respected marked specialists, including ourselves. Over the last 20 years, the car has only been used for special trips and concours events. Notably, and including several Aston Martin Owners Club events, the 1964 DB4 Celebration Parade at Silverstone, and in 2002, it was entered into the fabled Louis Vuitton Concours d'Elegance of Hurlingham, where it won first in class. A substantial history file accompanies the car, containing an original copy of the build sheet, MOT certificates from 1972 onwards, service and restoration invoices, concours results, and related ownership correspondence, all of which attest to the care and attention taken in the treatment, upkeep, and maintenance of this highly desirable and coveted convertible.